Okay, welcome back to Gears of War 4. Wait, oh, so that first for a minute. Alright, before this even starts, continue with that. We're gonna go to. There we go. Put on the thingies. Okay, we're good. Act 5? God dang. I think we have like one more act? I don't know how many more acts we have. Usually it's like 6. Oh shoot. Sorry. Just like 6, but I don't know. We have one more act and then we're good. Oh yeah, I forgot we're on this part.
Hey! More snatchers!
Off it.
Ah shit, carriers!
Carrier.
Here they come! God, it's at 9. Yes?
I stuck on.
Everyone, get out! We're
got Swarm down here to deal with. Just finish that damn thing off.
What?
Hey, Baird, what's the Raven's condition?
Main rotor's okay. Tail's gone. Why?
I just got an idea.
Let's go get her.
Good. I still got messed up.
Oh my god.
Supposed to be like the queen? Are they trying to make her like that? I don't know.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Raina, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. Take it. again. No. It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
What? That's it? Oh my god, dude. So ends the cliffhanger for Gears of War 5. Oh my god. It's dumb, dude. That was a good ending, though. So all that time that we did to save her mother, she dies. And then... we have to wait until Gears of War 5, or something like that, I don't know. I guess that's it. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next series I make or whatever. Peace.